Okay, it's June 25th, or June 24th, 2013 rather. It's Tuesday. It is 8:10 p.m. Central Time. As you can see right there, we have what's called a sprayer. That person who's flying that jet, or those two people or three people flying that jet, are murderous pieces of shit. Look what they have done to our sky. That's not a cloud. Those are not clouds. None of that is clouds. That little white thing right there may be partial of a cloud. Everything else is chemical. From shit like that right there. They are purposely poisoning the atmosphere. People better get their head out of their goddamn ass and start calling their congress people, who are nothing but puppets anyway, but you just gotta call them, let them know you're aware of what's going on. These people are pieces of shit. They don't care about you. They do not care about your family. They are murdering you, you stupid motherfuckers. Call your goddamn congress people and tell them you are not going to do this shit anymore. You demand that they do something about these people poisoning the skies. There is no more fucking royal blue sky because of these pieces of shit right here. Those pieces of shit right up there in that plane are what's causing the sky to be lighter, all under the lie of global warming. We gotta cool the planet. We can't. They're lying through their fucking teeth. And you're buying it because, you know, it's okay with you, I guess. I don't see anything or hear anything about anybody bitching about it. So, evidently, you're okay with it. You stupid motherfuckers. Call your Congress people and tell them, stop poisoning us. Jesus Christ, you stupid people.